Get it with the iPhone 6S. It didn't have any battery. I'm kind of worried this will explode, but here we go.